another video. Today's video, we're gonna be doing a try on haul with the clothes that I have, which are new. So without further ado, let's get right into this video. But before we do that, make sure you leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and turn on those post notifications to be notified every time I post. Now let's get right into this video. So guys, right now we're gonna get to the first cloth, and actually I've kept two face of mine and I'm gonna show them to you guys on the end.
Stay
so
tuned.
Better stay tuned. So the without further ado, let me show you the first cloth. So it is should I begin with the skirt or the top? Okay, this skirt. It is this skirt. It's literally so beautiful. Like, it has a stretch in the waist. Like, if you're like a bigger size, okay, no offense, but like, I think you understand me, you get me. So if you're the biggest size, I think it can also fit you. If you're the smallest size, it can also fit you perfectly. Medium, like, it can fit you. Like, this is so amazing. And actually the stretches are really tight. They can fit you like beautifully. So down, it's also beautiful, and it's actually, I think it reaches on my knees or even a little under my knees. It's so beautiful. Now this skirt, I pair it with this top. So this top is actually also my favorite. It has these flowers. It's so cute. Like, it has these straps. You can, you know, like, tie them when you don't want to wear it as an off shoulder. If you don't want to wear it as an off shoulder or even to the straps, you can also wear it like this here. But that means you kind of gotta have a chest, which you let it stay on top. Yeah. Okay, so these were the first clothes, and I think I got a size small. Bye. So shout out to Topsy's Style, and I got size small. I think you can see here, Topsy's Style, and size small. It's a small S here in the corner. So I think you can see it, and it's actually so beautiful. So the second cloth is, drum roll please. So amazing. I love this off shoulder top. I'm actually excited to wear it sometime when I'm going out, because I've kept it for some time, because by that time I was smaller and it wouldn't fit me perfectly. But now it fits me perfectly, and who knows, maybe I will go out with it. So yeah, it also here down, it's like, you know, like a swimsuit, so you can, like, you know, close from here down. There are some small buttons, you can see. Yeah, so you close them, and it's actually really beautiful. And if you don't want to wear it as a shoulder, you can wear it like this, but that still means you gotta have a big chest for it to fit you. It's really so beautiful, and I recommend you guys to try on this. But wait, a cushion, where will you get it from? So let's continue the video. Yeah, okay, fine. There's also this, like, it's amazing. Actually, my aunt gave it to me as a present for her wedding. Like, I mean, it's your wedding, but then you're gifting me instead of me gifting you. There's something sus here, isn't there? So it's this. Okay, I don't know how you can see the cross in the back, but there is a cross there. Like, it's so beautiful. And the front is like this. So down, it's like this. And I think actually, if it doesn't still fit me in the future, I can crop off this thing and then can be a skirt. And I don't know if it will fit my waist, but I think it will, and it will be so beautiful. I'm so excited to try this on and go out one day. By the way guys, this top can actually go with this skirt, if you didn't notice. Like, it can go together, so I can wear it using bath clothes, this one or even the other one. So yeah, I hope you get it. So now we're almost reaching my favorite clothes. So excited to share them with you guys. So my third favorite, okay, I feel so excited. So it is this top. This top is super duper beautiful. Like, you know, like it has straps, so you can button it up, like you can tie it here. So guys, it's so beautiful. I love it so much. I love the color. I love every detail on it. I love the straps. I love everything. I love the stretch down. It's literally so, so beautiful. And to pair that with, it has this amazing comfy pant. Oh my gosh, it's literally so amazing, guys. Like, it's so comfy. Like, there are these things here. By the way, guys, I don't know, but I love this so much. Comment down below, guys, actually, which was your favorite cloth? This was the third cloth, so comment down below which one was your favorite, because I really need to know something from you guys, because I don't think my opinions are that good, but I think you guys' opinion will also matter. So feel free to comment down below. So it's this one. It has pockets here and also the other side. And down, there is this like elastics there, and they make it even more beautiful. But because I'm kind of shorter than it, like I'm short. Okay, because I'm shorter, these elastics are kind of curved, but I think as I grow up, it will continue fitting me perfectly. Guys, this is the moment we've been waiting for. The moment has come. So, Maya. Second favorite. Guess what this is, guys? Comment down below what you think this is. So, actually, my favorite things, these things are dresses. Like, they're so beautiful. The first thing I love about this is this. Oh my gosh, the top part is so beautiful.
Excuse me?
It's like so amazing, and it continues from the back. Oh my gosh. Like, guys, look. Oh my god. Oh. Like, I love this. And down, it's a dress. It's actually kind of short on me, so I'm kind of rolling it up so that you guys can see it. It's literally so beautiful. Very beautiful, actually. So, it has this, you know, like sleeves here, which are like their decorations, and they make it even more beautiful. Like, oh my gosh, especially this thing here. Oh my gosh, I don't know what I can say, but check out, guys, like, it's so beautiful. Like, okay, let me tackle this. Oh my gosh, check, guys, like, it has some like flowery sleeves. Like, oh my gosh, guys, like, comment down below how you think this dress was. Like, I think the comments are gonna be a lot, so please tell me how my dream comes true. Now, let's go to the first thing, oh my god, that I love the most. Like, literally, it's my favorite. By the way, guys, I think I need a water break, like, you hear that? I have no saliva. I think I need a water break. My bottom. That water is good. Let's continue. Are you ready to see the dress, guys? Here it is. Oh my gosh. Guys, I was so excited to show it to you. They can see it's like the top part is like on a shoulder, and then this part in the waist, like my video is ruined. Guys, please subscribe because my phone literally fell down and I think it was gonna break. Oh my gosh, praise the Lord, it didn't. So make sure you like this video for to thank my phone that it is strong, and to thank God, subscribe and comment down below. Let's continue this. Actually, the thing, like this mic here, like there's a like thing here, like a thing, like you know, like a thing. Like a thingy thing. So let's continue our video. Satan, get out of here. Get out of here. I don't wanna listen to you. Get out of here. Period. So now it is this. Check how beautiful this thing is. It's like a gown. Oh my gosh. I'm not slacking at that thing. So guys, like seriously, like this thing is so beautiful. Actually, I'd like to pair it with a pair of heels. I love the colors in it. It has blue with black stripes. It has maroon. No, I think this is dark red. Dark red with black stripes. It has in white. It has in some orange. It has in some this color, which I don't know. Check this thing. Gorgeous, beautiful, amazing dress out. It's like, I love it so much. Like, it's so beautiful. So guys, comment down below which one was your favorite, but I think this thing. Don't mind me guys, comment anything down below, but feel free, but please guys, no hate in this channel. Challios is full of love and support and everything, which is amazing, magnificent. So guys, I think I should roll a little clip of showing you what was in this video or what I tried on. Now, let's go. This video, make sure you like, subscribe and turn on those post notifications if you haven't. By the way guys, something you guys should know about me, I'm a Piper Girl fan, so make sure you like, subscribe. subscribe and turn on those post notifications if you haven't. By the way, guys, remember to comment down below your favorite outfits that maybe I should know. Please don't mind my opinions. You can say anything you want, but no hate, remember. Love is always here. And now that was all for this video, and I'll see you in my next video.